你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
In the recent hit of Ace Force, Xiao Zhan's acting skills have also received great attention from the outside world. Fans are looking forward to him, but the opponent wants to correct him. As netizens said, speaking of ugly, if Xiao Zhan is a fool, let alone mocking his acting skills, no one will pay attention to him at all. After all, he is too popular. There is nothing wrong with this, but Wang Hailin is starting to curse again. After the broadcast of Ace Force, he first mocked the ratings. Now he laughs at Xiao Zhan's acting skills. Such an adult, do you want someone to help you with your meal? Perform your own drama well, focus on your business, and don't focus your energy on making data empty bottles hype. As soon as this was said, the vast majority of passers-by and netizens disagreed. After watching the show, I felt that I was deceived by public opinion. Gu Ye, a certain top performer, was pretty good. It is said that the acting skills are poor, it is illegal money. Is this really Xiao Zhan? Why is the acting so good suddenly? If you don't blow it, you won't be black. I watched a few episodes of Trump Cards. This time, Xiao Zhan's performance was indeed okay, and he didn't have the burden of idols. When he joined the army in the first episode, Gu Ye was only 18 years old. Xiao Zhan used that kind of youth fighting spirit. The ignorance of the recruits and Gu Ye's character all came to the show. In this play, Xiao Zhan will play Gu Ye's life, from a recruit to a major general, from a teenager to a middle-aged father, so acting needs to have a very obvious sense of hierarchy. This is a process. If you watch Ace Force every day, you can definitely feel Gu Ye's changes and Xiao Zhan's acting skills. Besides, Wang Hailin is full of connotations and ZZZ. Never use a professional perspective to explain the problem. Prejudiced words like him are not even critical. It is strangling the future of a young actor. This is an attack on a young actor. Some netizens said that before complaining about Xiao Zhan's acting, please don't be prejudiced. Let's talk about it after reading Ace Force carefully. All the actors, they are all willing to accept critical voices. But these voices are kind. Yes, it will allow them to correct and improve. As long as Xiao Zhan produces one work, Wang Hailin is like an insatiable follower. Since Chen Qingling, he has been targeting Xiao Zhan. A few days ago, there was also good news from Xiao Zhan's other drama Jade Bone Yao Yao. It's no surprise that it will also be broadcast this year, which is much more reliable than The Rest of My Life. By then, Wang Hailin would definitely have another mess. The official released a new notice on New Year's Day, Chonglu Streets, full of lanterns. Xiao Zhan and Ren Min held hands together under the fireworks. The picture is beautiful. The nympho fan went online instantly. I want my soul to wear Ju Yan. I really love this height difference. Xi Ying is very good, hands are also big, full of security. Looking forward to the TV series broadcast.